Question: what happens if you put a bunch of extension cords in an organizer? You guessed it, all the cords get tangled. Now I'm going to show you the easy and tangle-free way to store extension cords. Carefully wrap the cord without bending it too much where it connects with the sockets. Then plug it into one of its sockets. These knit reels are much easier and more convenient to store.